Let's go!
Thank you. know, we were following a different spark earlier, but the more the merrier.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Personal growth.
Perhaps we could cross over it with that plank, but we'd need to raise the water level there somehow. The trophy Augie won as a child was for second place in a bratwurst eating contest.
Without the spark, we will not be able to enter the lighthouse.
Genie, that is far from the only reason we should save that poor creature.
Obviously, defeating the Darkmist tentacle will also provide us with one of two purified Darkmist energy crystals we need. However, this creature's higher density of Darkmist energy as compared to puddles means our enemies will be more formidable.
That's what I get for buying you an off-the-shelf AI empathy module to save time.
Let's go!
Don't.
time.
Yeah.
All right.
Okie dokie.
Yeah!
Trust the ominous stranger. Having three heroes cooperating on the battlefield would give a huge advantage.
Finish this.
Portals. Destroy them quickly. More enemies are bound to pop out soon.
Whoosh!
here. One day.
Thank you.
Intimidating stranger. It's vitally important that the spark come with us to the lighthouse. Until we destroy the lighthouse tentacle, we can't create warp tunnels to other planets, and eventually to Cursor.
Oh! Binga banga bongo, baby!
Not a spark hunter.
Great! Rabbit Edge, welcome to...
Edge. Spaceship, huh?
Speaking of help, I think it's time we start keeping three heroes on our front line. Who'll take the first shift?
Personal growth.